to you for a minute?
Kirby, I don't think this is the time or place.
Please, you don't have to say anything. Just listen.
Okay. I'm listening.
I am beyond sorry for the hurt that I caused you. But I'm trying to own my mistakes. I know you're angry. And I hope one day you'll forgive me.
I'm not angry.
You're not?
No. No, I'm sad. Yeah, I'm sad that this is where we've ended up. It's not where I thought we'd be. You were my future. I was picking out rings for us. You were the only person who understood me and accepted me as I am.
And that hasn't changed. And maybe we can still be friends.
No, I accept your apology, but I don't think we can be friends again. I'm sorry, Kirby.